So hi, my name is Martyna. I'm a product manager for Bamboo. And Bamboo is, as you probably all know, it's Atlassian's on-prem CI/CD solution. And I really appreciate being able to present again at Atlassian Community Cologne event. So thank you very much for inviting me again. And today with us, we should also have Pavel, who is a dev lead for Bamboo team. And he's also like a walking encyclopedia of Bamboo knowledge. So he'll be able to answer all the difficult technical questions you might have. So I really hope he'll join us soon. And on the agenda for today, we have a presentation of Bamboo 8.0, which is the first release of Bamboo DC. Our plans for the future release, the next one and the upcoming future. And afterwards, there will be time for all the questions you might have or the things that you would like to discuss about Bamboo. Let me start. We released Bamboo 8.0, which is the first DC version, 2 months ago. It marks our shift of focus from just adding incremental value to transforming our product to truly address the needs of large enterprise teams. For many of our enterprise customers, Bamboo is a mission-critical tool and a crucial part of the delivery pipeline. That's why Bamboo DC offers the resilience and stability enterprises need to stay on track and to deliver value faster. The most important problem we wanted to address was lack of high availability. Keeping teams online and on track is crucial for any enterprise solution. Downtime can be inevitable, but minimizing downtime minimizes its impact on productivity and ultimately on revenue. In order to achieve high availability, we needed to invest in build resilience first. While the benefits of high availability include faster recovery times and minimizing the possibility of downtime, without a fail-safe for protecting their builds, build results, teams would be trapped into continuous cycles of redundant processes, like restarting their builds after server failure and losing crucial times on their path to production. Lastly, we wanted to ensure that as teams scaled, the administrators charged with keeping Bamboo performant and on task had the tools they need to effectively scale. And that's how we landed on our three pillars for the first version of Bamboo Data Center: build resilience, high availability, and administration at scale. With built resilience, when an instance goes down, users won't lose the results of any builds. Builds that were in progress will be allowed to continue. Agents will wait for the server to be back online to deliver build results, logs, and artifacts. Additionally, during server restart, computing resources will not be wasted due to build results processing sent by agents. As a result, after a server outage, users will be able to quickly access build results and execute deployments. Bamboo is a crucial part of the delivery pipeline. When it's down, new code changes can be delivered and teams can deploy. High availability makes disaster recovery possible and minimizes downtime by introducing an automated failover process. In Bamboo 8.0, we introduced a cold standby HA setup. So in the event of an outage, not only will jobs and builds results be maintained, but the load balancer will detect that active instance went down, start the cold instance, and redirect all traffic there. With shared file system, the backup instance will resume the work where the previous one left, getting teams back online faster and ensuring that work stays on track. Bamboo Data Center also offers better administration at scale. As teams evolve and grow in size, the administrators need better control over how they manage users and improve security and compliance. As part of this, we included project level with resources in 8.0 and currently are working on some SSO for next release. Project level build resources allow for build management on project level. They consist of entities such as variables, credentials, and repositories. They improve security, ensuring more isolation between tenants and minimizing the amount of people with admin rights. SAM SSO makes authentication centralized and visible, increasing security and efficiency. In Bamboo 8.0, we have also added a new user tier of 2,000 agents and support for Java 11, MySQL 8, and Postgres 13. Let's talk about the future. We intend Bamboo DC to be an enterprise-grade level CI that offers performance at scale based on scalability and reliability. We want to support two deployment options, on-premise and in a Kubernetes cluster, to answer the complex needs of our customers who, on one hand, operate in highly regulated industries and need an ability to deploy on-prem, but on the other, want to leverage cloud possibilities for their scale and performance needs. Here are some projects we are currently working on. The most important element of Bamboo 8.1 will be DC Apps program, as we want Bamboo to be on par with other Atlassian DC products and want to make sure our DC apps are performant and up to a DC standard. We're also finishing work on some SSO. We have heard feedback that current startup time is not satisfactory, so we are working on improving performance to make server startup during failover faster. As I've mentioned before, in the future, we want to focus on such aspects of performance as reliability and scalability. Another step towards a highly available Bamboo would be warm standby. In this setup, a read-only instance is already waiting to carry on the work of the active instance during failover. Other approach towards HA we are considering would be to go straight to active-active with omitting the warm standby part. We are also looking into Kubernetes containerization and orchestration architecture that would allow for deploying Bamboo in the cloud. This type of deployment might bring value such as better scaling, automation, and performance. Bamboo will be the first DC product that will introduce a new method for application performance tooling for DC apps program. Those would be Kubernetes Helm charts with Terraform. DC app vendors need to bootstrap the creation and provisioning of the infrastructure for running Bamboo DC on Kubernetes. This need is going to be answered by Terraform, which is an open source infrastructure as code software tool that allows to manage different cloud services. Provisioning of Bamboo server and agents in an efficient way would be possible thanks to Helm chart templates. Once this tooling is adopted by app vendors, we want to make it available to all Bamboo customers, unblocking hybrid deployments to any cloud platform. You may have heard that such options are already available for other DC products such as Bitbucket, Jira, and Confluence. Kubernetes will also be in the center of our new approach towards agents. We call them ephemeral agents. It is inspired by our existing plugin per-build container that uses containers in Kubernetes clusters to run builds. Such type of agents would answer the needs of growing enterprises by giving more flexibility to deploy infrastructure on demand and in an agile manner. Agents would be fired up dynamically and killed once job is done. What's more, it would solve the security concerns caused by the lack of build isolation and agent reusing when bugs and security breaches from one team's build affect the quality and security of another team's build. Running builds in containers ensures build isolation and no agent reusing as new agent is used for each one. Now it's discussion time, and would like to answer any questions that you might have. I will stop sharing my screen to see you better.